In the previous video, I showed you how to pair the HP Bluetooth travel mouse to your PC and toggle between two devices. In this video, I'll show you how to customize your HP Bluetooth travel mouse using HP Accessory Center software. After you pair your mouse to your PC, the software should automatically download. Once the download completes, you'll need to launch the software. Click the Windows icon in the taskbar of your PC. Locate HP Accessory Center, and then click to open. Accept the end user license agreement. Now you're ready to use HP Accessory Center to customize your mouse. First, I'll show you how to configure your mouse buttons. From this screen, you can see that the button assignments default to scroll left, scroll right, forward, and back. To assign different functions, simply click on the drop-down next to the button you want to configure. Let's make the first button execute the cut command. Do this by clicking on More, Commands, and then Productivity, and Cut. You can also select other common commands like copy and paste. Click Save. Now when I tilt the scroll wheel to the left, I execute the cut command. For button 2, let's record a keystroke. Click on the drop-down to the right of button 2. Then More and Keystroke. First, you'll need to name your keystroke. I want to open a new browser window. Hit Start Recording, press Control N on your keyboard, and then Stop Recording. Click Save. Now, when I tilt the scroll wheel to the right, I will open a new browser window. For button 3, I'll show you how to launch an app. Click on the drop-down next to button 3, click More, and then Launcher. First, you'll need to name your launch function. Let's open Excel. You can either type the name of the app in the location field or select Browse to open your file explorer. Click Save. Now when I click the top button on the side of the mouse, I will open Excel. And for the last button, I want to assign a gesture. Click on the drop-down next to button 4, click More, then Gesture. Let's select Media Controls for this example. Click on the up arrow, then select Volume Up. Click on the down arrow, then select Volume Down. Click on the left arrow, then select Previous Track. Finally, click on the right arrow, then select Next Track. Click Save. Now, whenever you press and hold button 4 on your mouse and slide the mouse up, your volume will increase. Slide it down and your volume will decrease. Slide it to the left to play the previous music track, and slide to the right to play the next music track. Next, I'll show you how to adjust your DPI setting. Changing your DPI setting allows you to control the speed and sensitivity of your mouse pointer. From this screen, click on Sensitivity. You can adjust your settings from 800 dpi for slower movement up to 3000 dpi for faster movement by sliding the blue circle across the scale. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial on customizing your HP Bluetooth travel mouse using HP Accessory Center. Thanks for watching.